of the sports entertainment world quite like it. Bone chilling. The entrance of The Undertaker. Edge has circled the horses. The Undertaker is 15-0 at WrestleMania. But this year, that streak may be more challenged than ever before. In 9 nights, The Undertaker's streak will live on. And if that happens, Edge will no longer be world champion. So let's set the stage here on Friday Night SmackDown. It is The Undertaker one-on-one with ECW champion Chavo Guerrero. At ringside, The Undertaker's WrestleMania opponent Edge and his buddies Hawkins and Ryder. And we've seen the damage those three men can do when working together.
And sure, The Undertaker has to keep his eye on Chavo Guerrero, but you gotta believe that he wants to send a message to Edge sitting so close here at ringside.
You can't take your eye off Chavo Guerrero. Not at all. One of the most cunning superstars in the history of WWE.
And I'll tell you what, Michael, when you talk about getting ready for WrestleMania and getting in the best shape possible, when was the last time you saw The Undertaker in such great, great physical condition?
Probably the best shape of his career. We talk about it all the time, the adaptation, the evolution of The Undertaker. Every opponent that stands in his way, he finds another way to defeat him. The fabled Undertaker, who is the master of the mind games, and you are seeing a classic example of psychological warfare as this match unfolds. Every move with a purpose as Undertaker glances back at the world champion.
And that one glance gave Chavo Guerrero just a little bit of an opportunity.
The quickness of the ECW champion. One thing Chavo doesn't want to do is exchange blows, rights and lefts, with the best pure striker in the game, The Undertaker. And I believe Undertaker's going to make Chavo pay. What a haymaker.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, Michael.
Oh, and Chavo. Undertaker took his eyes off the ball for just a moment. But not this time, and that was directly aimed at Edge.
Looking directly at Edge as...
Cover! Chavo kicked at it too.
And right now, you can see, just like I was saying at the top, The Undertaker wants to send a message. Wait a second!
Chavo from behind, and the numbers game may have caught up with The Undertaker for a moment. And now he's... Uh-oh! Undertaker! Oh! Chavo from behind! And Chavo Guerrero, the ECW champion. With Edge playing cheerleader.
Michael, right now, certainly the number's not in the favor of The Undertaker.
Yeah, but what's... Oh, and Chavo over the top. Cover by Chavo. Will he beat The Undertaker kick out? But I want to know what the world champion's going to do at WrestleMania when it's him inside the ring against The Undertaker. And he's not out here, you know, shouting orders out, playing traffic cop. Heard Edge, and you may have been able to hear him at ringside, simply saying, just wear him down, Chavo, wear him down.
What a huge win this would be for the ECW champion. Having The Undertaker down on the mat is exactly where Chavo wants him.
It would be a huge win for Chavo Guerrero, no doubt about it. And let's make no bones about it, Coach. Chavo Guerrero, I'm sure, he is buddies with Edge, had his marching orders coming out here tonight. He wants to maim The Undertaker, take The Undertaker down a peg, heading into Mania.
Well, I'm not going to say that wasn't discussed before they came out. Marching orders, yes. Victory would be icing on the cake.
Undertaker in a huge predictment. Great armbar there by Chavo. Got that left arm wrapped all around of The Undertaker. who made it to the ropes, forcing the referee to break the hold. But Undertaker,
oh, look at,
look
the,
at
strength.
The strength of the Phenom.
Wow.
The fabled Undertaker going to break the hold his own way. It's almost, you can almost see the wheels turning. In his own mind, the world champion saying, how the hell do I combat that aggressively?
And you wonder how much damage was done to the left shoulder or left elbow of The Undertaker.
The Undertaker releasing with the right. If Edge plays into The Undertaker's game at WrestleMania, if he allows Undertaker to dictate the pace, it's going to be a quick matchup. Because Undertaker with a big boot, and now Edge, the world champ, on the apron along with his buddies. And Edge and Hawkins pay.
And Undertaker doing a great job.
Uh-oh.
Now he's caught.
Chavo Guerrero.
Going up, Michael.
Oh, and a choke slam by The Undertaker. And Zack Ryder taking out Edge and Hawkins. And, oh, look, Undertaker. Setting Chavo up for that submission maneuver. That almost, look at Undertaker, the submission maneuver locked in.
It's locked in. Nobody's been able to get out of the submission maneuver again. And there's a tap out, Michael.
And the blood trickling from the throat of Chavo Guerrero. Undertaker struck again, and he strikes it. Oh, and Edge, the world champion. And Hawkins and Ryder. And Undertaker. Went for the double Janus spear by Edge.
Perfect timing by the world heavyweight champion.
The master manipulator screaming to Hawkins and Ryder. Undertaker trying to make it back to his feet. Oh! Hawkins and Ryder assaulting The Undertaker. Desperately trying to battle back. Almost like a pack of wolves picking at The Undertaker's damaged carcass.
The Undertaker doing whatever he can. The 3-on-1 is just too much for The Undertaker to overcome.
The cunning world champion.
It's over this year! It's over!